So today we're just going to be working on this roof over here. This part will be built eventually in our roof, but for now we're just covering this, and I've been using burnt wood for this, which I need to make this part, like, bigger, like, flip that around and make it a bit bigger right here, because these things don't like to fit, but anyway, let's get to it, I guess. And if you're wanting to do the same thing with burnt wood, you don't have to use this specific wood. You can use this brown wood if you really wanted to. It's just that this wood is cheaper and it turns out exactly the same black color. I ran out of the wood that I was going to use, and I don't really want to use the brown, like too much of the brown that I have for the walls. So, real quick, we're going to go grab some, but I'll probably cut this out. I don't open it right on the thing because then, if you saw when I moved this, you get stuck under there and I don't want to have to move all this to get it to the edge of the base so it'll pop out. So I just try to open them kind of in the air. Like, you go like this. You, first off, just need to toss it and open it. And that way, it doesn't open on the ground so none of them have a chance to glitch through the bottom. And we're done with that. So eventually I'm gonna get three sets, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more lights. Put another one right here in the middle. I'm actually gonna line it up with this pole here, but and then put 3 down this side and 3 down that side. And that'll be the finished product of this little garage area. I have all my extra stuff. I have some of those. I have some wood in there. I eventually am going to get a couple drills just to keep on standby in case I die, because apparently that happens a lot. But now I have all this extra burnt wood, which I'm just going to put right here, because I am going to make the rest of the roof for the other section of this, all the way around black as well. So that's all we're going to do for today. I'll probably make a couple more videos, but that's all.